Hi, my name is David Valdez with Oslo Repertory Theater, and I'm standing here in the Koski Center. Have you ever wondered where a set piece comes from or a prop comes from? Well, it starts here in our props department. We have antique furniture that we keep in storage, so whenever we make a new set piece, it has to match that antique with the same detail. And the same goes with props. In Bonnie and Clyde, the script calls for two turkeys, one chicken, plucked, with the head still on. So we make it here. So this is a piece of heavy synthetic foam, which turns into a turkey head. And look at the detail on this thing. No matter where you're sitting in our theater, the detail of this turkey has to be so that it looks like a real one. So when you come to Bonnie and Clyde, you saw it here first when we made the turkey here in the Koski Center. Until next time, my name is David Valdez, and I'll see you around.